Imagine if you could actually hack Google. I'm Greg Rustami, and welcome to the Inject 2.0 system. Are you on Facebook?
I am.
You're on Facebook, perfect. I'm going to leave you an amazing souvenir on Facebook. So bring out your phone for a second. Go ahead. I made an image just for you. It's a business card file, essentially. Now, Michael, you notice how it's a photograph of me and I'm holding a deck of cards in my hand, right?
Yes.
Okay, give the phone to him so he's gonna hold the phone really far away from you. As you're looking at that photograph, What card do you actually imagine? What card? Any card, doesn't matter.
Say?
Sure. A queen of what?
Hearts.
Oh my gosh. Okay, dude, you're not gonna, hold on. You're not gonna, come close, okay? Look, I want you to zoom in on my address and read. Zoom in on the address and read. What does it say?
Queen of Hearts.
Now, Inject was designed back in 2013 with one simple idea in mind, to have one app that can allow you to do any kind of magic or mentalism because it is infinitely customizable. Imagine being able to perform practically any effect that you can come up with on a borrowed phone. You're gonna do an image search of anything. You are thinking of a saddle. You're thinking of Ryan Reynolds.
Get the f*** out of here!
Inject 2.0 gives you 17 reputation-making effects that you're gonna love to perform.
Wait, what?
And the best part is, your phone is never in play.
You guys doing it?
Hey, look, take a look.
Four pockets.
Nothing?
Stop taking off your clothes.
It gets good. Could you please tell everybody who you searched for?
That's right.
Show it to her.
No! Yes! What the f***?
Selena Gomez.
What the f***?
Now it's your turn to hack the web with Inject 2.0.